I have taken your arguments into consideration, Mr. Reed. However, I feel very strongly about crimes of this nature. As you are, of course, aware, psychiatric counseling and examination are available to prisoners. I know you will ensure that evidence of this nature is presented at the trial. You may stand down.
Thank you, sir.
I do not wish to see the children's safety put in further jeopardy. So, I have therefore decided that the defendant will be held on remand until a date has been set for the trial.